and Big List Fitness. This is me, Ty McKinney. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more. Today we're going to be going over the snatch grip deadlift. And the difference between that and a conventional deadlift is that your hands are going to be out wide. What that's going to do is it's going to tax your grip more, and it's going to tax your upper back a lot harder, and your legs a little bit. And so when you do it, you're gonna be a little bit more upright, hopefully, and all you're going to do is pick it up the same as normal. Be careful to not let your back round. And that's how you do a snatch grip deadlift. If you liked the video, once again, give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more.